will have another birthday on tomorrow, and I want to thank God for his life, because he was God for the mercy that got him here on tonight, and the Lord born premature, and you think about a premature baby, he's so small, but look at him now, he a man of God, you know, God has sent him, he called a man, he wanted him to be, what the doctor said was what Jesus said, not so. And you know, I thank God for being true in his life and raising him up. But I also have told him, you still out in the world. You won't have no time today with me. So I wouldn't say word to all like you want nothing. But I do thank and praise God that he raising up a man to lead a priest and do it the Bible says. But I do believe your life got to line up with the word of God. And here, he sparked it. Always faith that he could be healed.
Yeah.
find that house. So we were saying we got my husband couldn't find that house. We were around, and we were with, and some staff. And I can say, we didn't go up there on my trail from the car. That's what you're wrong. We were there, bro, kind of coming out to the walk street. And it's not a good house. Who's going to look?
Right.
All the people, so, I'm going to be. Oh,